Students, so today we are going to learn English worksheet. Today we are going to learn English worksheet. Okay, so let's take out everyone first your English worksheet. Okay, now our first question is match with given letters. Make two letter sounds and color it. Match with given letters. Okay, इसको क्या करना है आपको match करना है and make two letter sounds and color it. Okay, so let's first we match it. Okay, which letter is this? Yes, which letter is this? O, letter O, letter O. Okay, so match with letter T, match with letter T. Okay, so how we write now two letter sound? Here we write first O plus T is equal to O T. O plus T is equal to O T. But what is this sound? What is this sound? Which letter? O letter. Which letter? O letter. And what is the sound of O? The sound of O is O. The sound of O is O. Okay. And what is the sound of letter T? The sound of T is T. The sound of T is T. Okay. So now O T. 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 Okay. Now next one is O Y oi. O Y oi. How we write? O plus Y is equal to oi. Oi. Okay. Now third one is O D. O plus D is equal to odd. Odd, 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 odd. Okay. Now next is o, g, o, g, o, g, o, g, og, o plus g is equal to og, o, g, og. Okay. And now next is ox. Ox, 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 ox. Okay, so how we write ox? First we write here o plus x is equal to ox, ox. Okay, now everyone color in these stars, color in these stars. Okay, I just show you in one like this. Okay, look at here everyone. I feel different color in different stars. I feel different colors and different stars. Okay, you also feel different color in different stars. Okay, so now everyone turn your page. After make two letter sound, we are going to learn complete the word. Complete the word. Okay, so now tell me which picture is this? Tell me which picture is this? Yes, very good. You know very well this picture of mop. This is a picture of mop. 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 Op, mop, ma, op, mop. So how we write op? First we write here o and then p, because the letter p sound is p. Letter p sound is p. That's why we here write p and here write o, because its sound is o easily. Okay, now next is second. Which picture is this? Pot. Pot. So we are right here. P-O-T. P-O-T. Pot. P-O-T. Pot. P-O-T. Pot. Okay. Now tell me, which picture is this? Road. Which picture is this? Rod. Which picture is this? Rod. So how we write rod? R-od, rod. R-od, rod. Okay? Now tell me, which picture is this? Log. 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 L-og, log. L-og, g. Log. Okay? Now which picture is this? Dog. Dog. D-og, dog. D-og, dog. Okay? Now next is fox. 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 So how we write fox? F-o-x. Fox. For ox. Fox. For ox. Fox. Okay, everyone? Now, this fish and this fish. Learn properly, feel properly, everyone at your home. Okay? Thank you, everyone.